There's a guy that's gonna make it to Chicago tomorrow. I don't think he's ever been here, but his name's Tomas Young, and he's gonna come to Lollapalooza or Grant Park, and you might, if you see him, he's a great guy. He's in a wheelchair. He came back from Iraq paralyzed from the chest down, and he's been extremely courageous in continuing on, not just in his life, but in a mission to educate people onto what has been going on over there, and it's not what you see in the news. He's taught me an incredible amount, and it was because of him that I kind of put together this next song. And if you... if you feel that you need to open your voice and sing along to the part that says no more, please, please do. It's encouraging to hear. I speak for a man who gave for this land, took a bullet in the back for his pain, spilled his blood in the dirt and the dust, and he's come back to say that what he has seen is all to believe, and it does no good to just pray. All he asks of us to stand and we must in this war today. Where there's mind, he's saying, no more. Where there's heart, he's saying, no more. Where there's life, he's saying, no say.